strike two targets at the same time. An assault team's launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Hesh, you'll lead a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Rourke could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces in space will have a fighting chance.
Clear the area for overdrop!
All tank crews prepare for drop. ETA 2 minutes.
Let's do this. Once again. Let's see what goes on now. Alright, so. What are we in? Submarine? No. Oh, we're in a tank. Okay, cool.
Tanks prepped and ready.
I got this side. Ready? Lift.
Incoming. Multiple bogeys inbound.
Oh, crap. Wait, are they, like, just throwing us out?
Stevens, give me a hand. Hang on. I'm releasing the tank.
Wait, how high up we are we? Shaboom. Oh, not that high. Oh, but we had parachutes in the back of it. Oh, okay. So. Better? Alright, solar panels. Alright. Alright, so let's just go and do that. What the freak? Okay, so we're in this tank. Okay. That looks so fake. Oh, okay. What the freak am I trying to shoot? There's like a buttload of crap going on. Alright. Dang, I wanted to take out that freaking jet. Can I shoot those jets? Oh crap, I can. Freak him out, what are you doing? Alright. Oh crap! That was gross. The freak. Alright, let's go over here. Oh, now what are we doing?
Command, airstrip is secure. Solid copy, Badger 1. Rally with 4th Battalion and run hot to Echo 3-2. High value acquisition underway in Foxtrot 9. Ghost team are active. Repeat, ghosts are en route.
Alright, let's go. Once again. Okay, now we're on this thing. This is like the beginning of Far Cry Blood Dragon. You just start with like a minigun, and there's like music playing, and you're like, pretty cool. Alright, so we're pretty much just dominating the crap out of everyone in here. I ain't jumping. Alright, so we got a LSAT or something. Holy crap.
Merrick, launch room secure.
Cool.
Command, trajectory update. Starting to launch warhead. Be advised, the area is covered by multiple B-75 men.
Awesome.
Sending Badger Battalion to clear the way. Command out.
What? What are we launching? Let me see. A nuke? Is that what we're launching? No, I don't know. No way, are we launching a nuke? Holy crap, I think we are. Did we just launch a nuke? Holy shoot. Reload. PDW. Shoot. Shoot, they're up there now? I like this gun. I like it a lot. What the freaking heck? How many freaking dudes are there? Of course, I died. It's like 50 million dudes. What happens if you miss it? Alright. So we back up here. Forward elements of B Company will have air support at the ground array. The AA gun will destroy anything in the sky, including our missile. Our tanks are going to have to take those turrets out.
Command, we need air support at the bridge.
Roger, A-10s are en route. Keep moving, Badger 1, the bridge is clear.
Alright, so we're back on this.
Hawk, was the strike effective?
They're close.
Enemy lines have been broken. Moving towards primary objective.
Mop it up. Take out anything that moves.
Push! Push! Get on the bridge!
Alright.
Enemy AA turrets need to be destroyed so the strike can be effective.
Copy all, Command. I'm about to crash the gate.
We had to take out.
On the way. We are in the target area.
Turrets. Okay, how does a little tiny rock, a freaking little machine gun destroy giant AA turrets? Oh shoot, he's dead.
Move your ass, soldier!
Badger 2 is not operational. Repeat, Badger 2 is not operational.
Shaboom.
Moving into pickup. Keep running.
Crap. Crap. What the heck? Shaboom! Boom, 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 boom. Alright. We barely got out of there.